I still remember 3rd of December, me and